There you are, handsome.
Hello, Maud.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch on the run.
Oh, excuse me. I'm late for a meeting. Hey, enjoy the rest of this.
Did you just gas on me?
Man, I'm drunk. But shit, I ain't getting drunker.
I've been telling chicks that hybrids aren't carbon neutral enough. Hey, come on!
Come on!
Ricky from Life Invader.
Bro, I know you'll find this hard to believe, but it's kind of difficult for someone with a middling GPA and bad references to get a job in this climate. You gotta help me.
Hey, if there's something, I'll call you. That's all I can say. Good luck out there.
Hello, hello.
Good to see you, Slick.
Devin, what the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives, the film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. And in this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael! They're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves in turds clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
Were you ever a human being?
Look, people used to like films, now they like what? Videoing themselves, beating off on their iFruit phones. Don't blame me. I'm a very spiritual person. I feel badly about this. But evolution is evolution. Gentlemen, Molly, namaste.
Can I take the film now, Mr. Richards? My plane leaves in 25 minutes.
Can't we do something? At least let me finish the picture, then close the place down.
I'm afraid our timetable doesn't allow for that. Goodbye, Mr. Richards.
Where the hell is she going with that movie?
She is taking the only copy offshore, somewhere nice and discreet. Analog! God, it's certainly got its complications.
Michael, can you do something?
No, he can't do anything, pal. It's an inevitability.
My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi? Fuck that! I'm a producer! Nobody fucks with my film! Okay, the airport.
Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport work for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with it.
Molly's highly strung. She's not going to stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today...
Slow down and use your brain! Fun time is over!
Attention to Emergency Business. Requesting a VIP escort for Miss Molly Show. Destination is the East Hangar at Los Santos International.
Some bad drivers, but you! What's she up to?
Schultz, please calm down. We're here to escort you to the hangar.
What is this bullshit?
Went past the hangar.
What's she doing? What's she up to?
Michonne, please calm down. We're here to escort you to the hangar. There is no need to drive erratically. Please calm down.
You're telling me she's gone crazy. You're playing chicken?
Stop your car now, Miss Schultz!
Stop the car, lady!
Miss Schultz, stop the car!
He wants to kill me! He wants to kill me!
On the floor, lady! On the fucking
floor! Clear the hangar!
He's a psychopath!
Hey, come on!
He kills people! Help me! Out of my way!
Hey,
oh, stop! Look out! Oh, that didn't have to happen! Oh! She's the one behind this! Hey, I ain't done anything! I got what I came for! I'm leaving! All this mayhem! Nothing to do with me! Trespassing! That's the most you got on me! Hey. I'm just a witness, okay?
Dispatch, we're on...
She's the one behind this! Hey, I ain't done anything!
Airborne and en route.
nothing to do with me! Trespassing! That's the most you got on me! Hey, you got some mess to clean up! Leave me alone! Hey, I'm just a witness, okay? She's the one behind this!
Need some backup here!
Hey, I ain't done anything!
Come on, just take one.
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us. Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was an American divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously. Hey, Jim.
Dad, why didn't you tell us about the premiere? Mom and Tracy are like freaking out trying to get ready for the red carpet.
Oh, yeah, shit. Sorry, I should have given you more warning. It kind of crept up on me.
Have you actually got a tux?
No, I gotta pick one up at Ponsonby's. Hey, meet me there, we'll go together.
We are Scooter Brothers! Scooter Brothers!